Like the seasons, he'll come and he'll go. Just as free as a bird and as good as his word. That's why everybody loves him so. Always leaving his spoon in his coffee. Puts his napkin up under his chin. And that yellow cup pipe, it's so mellow, it's right. But you needn't be ashamed of him. In the evening, after supper, what stories he would tell. How he held a speech at Gettysburg for Lincoln that day. I know that one so well. But I don't understand about old folks. Did he fight for the blue or the gray? For he's so diplomatic and so democratic. He'll never come right out and say,